All right, everybody, how's it going? Air Fish here again. Whoa. Okay, maybe not. But I'm playing something a bit different than Cult Classic, or like anything else I've played so far, which is only Classic. So, this is Junkyard Truck. I've played a little bit in single player by myself. But they just had a new update with twin turbos, so I figured why not get into the game and, you know, do it on here. So, jeez, that's loud. Alright. So. Junkyard. Yeah, so now I gotta go to the junkyard in this to go get my truck. And this is loud. Like, really loud. Oh yeah, and there's no brakes. Let me just turn this down real fast. Maybe now I'll be able to hear my own thoughts, but no, this is basically you build a truck, you race it, you do jobs with it, you know, all that stuff. You make it how you want, really. So we're going to do that's a great start. Yep. Oh. Oh, I forgot the cash at the house. All right, arriving here somewhat safely.
You picked the right day. Okay, I'll have it delivered to your place tomorrow morning.
All right, now I believe I need to replace a couple things on it. Go down to the house or to the store first. Alright, I think I remember what I need. That's new. Oh, that's how I drop it. It's so weird. This is what we're going to build. No. Kidding me? I can't come up on this side. To be honest, I don't remember where the house is, so. Weird driveway. This thing needs new head gasket. Sleeping in this game is so weird. Let's hope. The truck is here. It is. Okay. I think I'm missing something under the thing. I'm not sure, though. Let's just start with what I got. Next thing. I believe this one also just snaps on. I don't remember where. Right there. And then this has one bolt in it. I think. Right? I feel like I'm missing something else. Obviously oil. Do I not I don't have oil. What all do we got? A manual. X. I want to see the upgrades. Okay, well. I don't know what I'm doing at this point, guys. I've never used a chainsaw. Oh, you just walk into the tree. How convenient. Do I gotta saw it up? Stop rolling, please. Oh, I do gotta saw it up, huh? Okay, makes sense. Not bad. We gotta go get gas, I believe, and oil. I'm not sure. We're just gonna throw that there. We don't need it right now. Let's see if this hunk of junk wants to start. I knew I was forgetting something. Oh yeah, that's right. I need like a cam gear or something like that. It goes like right here. Right back. Just back it off that cliff. Pretty sure I can do this. Oh yeah, I like a glove. Okay, that works. Poor source of income, but oh, this. I wonder what this does. Check your computer for new missions. Check your computer. Visit Junkyard. Call it a day. Okay. So I guess this is missions I have to activate first. Let's see how much all this stuff is. Oh, it's gonna be thousands of dollars. I already have the transmission. At least I didn't have to pay for that, right? Alright. I don't think my door shut all the way. Oh. Not what I meant to do. Almost hit the one I cared about. Moment of truth. Boom. How long have I been recording? Because not a lot of this is getting cut. 30 minutes. Alright, we'll subtract 10 from that. And that'll be what's getting cut. So, yeah. You know what? Let's just finish this off. I'm gonna do some grinding off stream, not off stream, but off camera, just a little bit of grinding. We need a little bit of money. It's mainly probably logging, honestly. I don't know. What are we thinking? Paint my rims? No, I can't. Alright, truck's block. Call this a day. Actually, let's see what missions we got first. Save game. Alright, we got a couple jobs we need to do. Well, I'm gonna end that here, so I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.